Hi, Ellie Jane. Did you know your daddy is my baby and you're his baby? And this is the most special time in the world.
Daddy's little girl. Yes, she is.
Veggie man.
When your daddy told me you were on the way, my heart jumped for joy. But I didn't know what to do with myself. So I walked around the city for 5 hours. That's a long time. And when I woke up the next morning, I got this text. Elliot Jane Stockton Rossini, born Friday, August 26th, 12:43 a.m. Friday is my favorite day. I didn't know if you were a boy or a girl, because I'm silly. But Nono and I were so happy. You are our first grand person, and we're so excited you're here. We went out and drank a whole bottle of wine and got very silly. We can't wait to play with you on the beach because that's our favorite place in the whole wide world. And we can't wait to watch you grow. We love you more than the earth and the sea and the stars. And we just want you to be healthy, happy, and whole. Welcome to the world, Ellie Jane. Now you let your mommy and daddy get some sleep, okay?
Do you have a press for me?
No.
No.
Good night, my angel, now it's time to dream. And dream how wonderful your life will be. Someday your child may cry, and if you sing this lullaby, then in your heart there will always be a part of me. Someday we'll all be gone, but lullabies go on and on.